Hello everybody, this is Bai and today we're going to see the location of the XP coins. Just sorry if the video is a little late, but I was a little busy these days. So let's start with the gold XP. You can find it in Stealthy Stronghold. Remember, the XP is exactly where there is the top of the arrow. You will find an helicopter, a falling helicopter there, and XP is right inside. Then we have the purple XP. This is in the middle of the cornfield, the top of the hill, the slope of the hill, in farm. And here it is. Is not in a particular location, is like a little meat in the middle of nothing, but is more or less the place where there was the. No, there was nothing particular there, but I just make it a little bigger. There is a slope. Ah, no, there is kind of broken building, some mushrooms around, and this is next to a broken building. Then remember that the purple XP are exploding, so remember to reach them with some material. And I suggest to not do it when you are inside the storm, because I did it once and I lost all the XP, or at least I think I lost them because they just disappeared. Then we have the blue. Blue are three. There is nothing particular to destroy in this season. Remember that they are inside the water. We have here shipwreck, the shipwreck location. Then you have them here in the lake, and then here it is in Shanty Town. So just check exactly where is the top of the arrow, and then you will find them. And then let's finish with the four green XP. So Hunter 7 is the building, right? Exactly where it's pointing is under the building. So there is a hill, a slope, and we find the XP under the building. And here, next to the turn of the river, here there is the rope to take. Then we have Salty Towers. It's in the south, as in the south, close to be out of the town. And then we can finish with this one that is in the cinema, open cinema place, and is in the wooden big building that you find there. So that's all for this week. I hope you found the video useful. Remember to subscribe if you like it and to put the like. I wish you a good evening and enjoy. Goodbye.